what is currently circulating in public space is simply a rehash of the unverified fake news that has been playing on social media since the incident of October 20th, 2020. That report is nothing but the triumph of fake news and intimidation of a silent majority by a vociferous lynch mob. It is clear from the ongoing that the report of the barrier in circulation cannot be relied upon because its authenticity is in doubt. Besides, the Lagos State Government, being the competent authority, has yet to release any official report to the public. Neither has the panel done so. The cowardly leakage of an unsigned report to the public is not enough. It is therefore too premature for any person or entity to seek to castigate the federal government and its agencies or officials based on such unofficial and unvalidated report. There is absolutely nothing in the report that is circulating to make us change our stand that there was no massacre at the Lekki toll gate on October 20th, 2020. For us to change our stand, a well-investigated report of the incident that meets all required standards and will withstand every scrutiny must be produced and presented to the public.